breather.
Moe, can you tell us a bit more about this place?
Certainly. What would you like to know?
Well, I've always kind of wondered what it is. It feels very un-Akihabara-like to me.
It's called UBX. It was created as part of the redevelopment of Akihabara in 2006. It's all offices from the fifth floor up, though, so it does clash a little with the usual image of Akihabara. But it does have an event hall as well, where you'll find everything from business conferences to anime meetups.
Lots of restaurants too, making it a pretty handy spot for a lunch break.
That's right. You can find anything from reasonably priced udon to yakiniku to okonomiyaki here. It's a great lineup.
My personal recommendation goes to their 500 yen meals. They come with all-you-can-eat egg rice bowls and everything.
Huh. I guess I learned something today too. Thanks, Moe.
What am I, chopped liver?
Now then, I think that should about do it for the Akihabara tour. For now.
For now?
Well, I was hoping you'd let me come with you. If it's not too much trouble.
What? I mean, don't get me wrong, I'd be glad to have you along, but what about work? Will the cafe survive without you?
It'll be fine!
I wasn't asking you.
Dingus.
Nana's tending the cafe, so it should be all right. Besides which, I can't just ignore things the way they are.
For realsies?
We appreciate the sentiment, Moe, but we don't want to ask you to skip work and ruin your perfect record for us.
Not at all. Mr. Saki, you and your entourage here are my personal saviors. This is the very least I can do.
Moe, I want to be just like you when I grow up. You're so, so noble!
I guess that's a hearty welcome aboard. Good to have you.
No, the pleasure's all mine.
So, since we've been walking around all day, I'd like to suggest we...
We're not going home.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
But I am glad we walked around as much as we did. It helped us glean some valuable clues.
Are you kidding? We didn't glean anything but some helpful Akiba trivia. There wasn't a delusion to be found.
You're right. We didn't find any delusions. What we found was something even more valuable. The reason Akihabara is caught in this time loop. And the reason delusions have been spreading through the town.
What? You figured it out? That's wonderful, Saki!
It's related to the history of Akihabara and the town's current state. I don't exactly have proof of this yet, however.
What do you mean by that?
Akihabara has changed its form from one generation to the next. It's been the radio town, the electric town, and now even the idol town and the maid town. But every time it changed, various forms of delusion would fill each corner of Akihabara anew.
I see where you're going with this. There was once a time when Akihabara was all about audio, too.
When the town changes, though, it changes fast, and the old Akihabara is simply left behind, forgotten, which leaves those who were caught up in the old Akihabara trapped in delusions at the past. And with every new change, their number kept increasing, and now Akihabara itself has been left behind. Unable to move into the future, it simply began to repeat the past.
I see, and that would explain all the delusions too. It's a twofer explanation.
Humans carry the past along with them. We're always looking at old memories through rose-colored glasses.
So the people who love all the old Akihabaras are deluding themselves about how much better things used to be. And they want the town to stop changing so badly that they've blocked its future from even happening anymore.
And so this Sunday will keep restarting. The same day repeated forever and ever. Or at least that's my unfounded theory. I have no proof aside from the fact that Akihabara is a hotbed for delusions.
Yeah, so that's great, but what does all this mean for us exactly?
It means that if we can nullify every single delusion encroaching upon Akiba, we can break out of the time loop.
Oh, well that's an easy enough concept to grasp. So we just gotta take down all the grand phantasms then.
Not to poke holes in your airtight theory, but how does any of this actually work? If Akihabara is repeating due to a change overload, shouldn't this have happened a long time ago? And how can a bunch of deluded losers in Akihabara cause the entire world to skip like a record?
That's the big question. I did say I didn't have any proof. It is hard to imagine how and why Akihabara would be able to affect the entire world, to be honest.
But still, I think you're right. It must have.
And if it has, that would mean...
We need to go back to the one remaining delusion in Akihabara, the Chuni delusion. If we get through that, everything might finally be resolved.
I had a feeling you were gonna say that.
Shark, 'cause I'm a card shark, baby! Headed into the delusionscape?